through the thing. Look through the finder.
You can go the other way.
Look through the finder.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I know.
Okay. Yeah, I can tell by the front pretty easily.
What do you want me to do? Oh, come up there?
Yep. Yeah. Okay. Don't be nervous.
No, I'm
just going. Final message. Oh, he made it. You have to cannonball on this one. No brakes. No brakes all the way to the end. Start.
Here we go.
3, 2, 1,
go.
Woo! Pull your legs up!
There you go. I think she heard you.
What's she swinging for, though? That's not good. That's going to mess her up, right?
I've never really seen anybody do that. I feel like it possibly could, though.
Yeah. I think she's taking her momentum out. Yeah, she is slow right there.
Oh, yeah. Plus, the wind over there is the Do not say.
Maybe the wind is what was not, because that wind gust came up right as she got there. Maybe that was what was taken.
More than likely, yeah. Maybe. The wind's a lot different than it is right here. We're feeling it late.
Ooh.
Yeah, she just got that gust basically out there. Not too far, though. She's maybe 15 feet away.
Oh, she's going out to get her, huh? Out on the course.
Oh.
Ooh, a little chilly wind gust here. I'm shivering. I don't know if it's nervousness or coldness. I'm not sure.
A little bit both. This one's fun, man.
I just can't wait to hit the sun.
Yeah.
Exactly. I couldn't imagine doing this on a cold day. That'd be crazy.
You gotta be really bundled up.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hard too to tell because everybody's so hot or cold, different. I'm kind of working all day while everybody's just kind of standing.
Yeah.
It's like, who do I wear? To be honest, I really don't know.
Right off the edge there. Coming up short. He gave me the sign, but I wasn't sure. I was like, man.
Sometimes you'll just kick off his booty, that's why it's flat right now. I'll just kick off and go all the way back up.
Sorry.
Enjoy it?
Yeah. It's gonna be shorter than I thought it would be. You get going fast, huh?